When you think about cybersecurity, people tend to think of purely computer screens, and the reality is cyber is integrated into everything we do, both as a society and from a national security standpoint. Here at Auburn, there's the opportunity to actually implement some of these ideas, to provide an end-to-end solution that is not only grounded in good science in terms of issues, but can also execute and act upon those ideas.
I speak all over the nation all the time about the threat to this country in terms of where we find ourselves, especially in the cyber domain. Auburn is at the forefront, not only in research, but in producing the undergrads and the graduate students that have capability and capacity in this area. So it's a good thing from a national security standpoint when we try and bring all of that together.
Universities have an opportunity and, dare I say, even responsibility to educate the next generation, the next workforce, to address some of the most pressing challenges facing our country, and cybersecurity would be at the very top of that list. So ultimately, I think it's a deep tech bench. It's a number of faculty, postdoc, and students that want to contribute to some of the biggest issues facing our country today. And I hope that we can find opportunities to marry that intent up with the capability and get things done.
We have the support of the Samuel Ginn College of Engineering. We have the support of the upper administration at Auburn University, and also we have the support of the Auburn Cyber Research Center. And last but not least, we have great faculty, staff, and students.
I've seen firsthand the value of what an Auburn engineer brings to the table. And what they bring to the table is what I would call eye-watering in terms of their ability, their understanding, their desire to dive deeper on a topic, and what they do makes a difference for this country every day.